So there's a new video making the rounds on the internet and supposedly shows a possessed doll. The little girl's father started to notice some weird things going on around the house, so he used a couple security cameras to capture some of the disturbances. You can see the doll tilt its head in the video. Later on, some object starts flying around the room where the little girl is at. You decide, you think it's real or a hoax?